makes up 20% of the population. But the important thing to keep in mind is that the wealth is not evenly divided within this group by any manner of means, because the top 10%, half of this piece of road, the top 10% of the population, has 58.2% of the wealth.